I'm vindicated. You know, it's just unfortunate. People have eyes, but they don't use it in seeing the right thing. People have ideas, but they don't put it right. People have the vision, but it's not put in place. You know, I know if what I went through, any coach go through, will never say, okay. Herbert did not go through any problem. But look at it. I took the team in the middle of a season. For 6 months, I was able to stand on my feet, despite all the challenges, despite all the spiritual against, mentally, physically, psychological, I went through it. So, you know, if really they love the club, they should stand the way Togwis, you know, stood, you know, for me to finish the job for everybody to see. And Ghanaians should be able to see that, no, this is a real coach. There was a delay when Herbert Addo took over. Almost about 7 months. Because the league was supposed to start, but because of the court case, you know, it didn't start.
Yeah, almost, so he had time to prepare.
He had time. Look, I had only one month break to change the fortune of Accra Asofos. It shows, you know, that the quality of coaching that I have. And if they had supported me, I would have won the league, hands down. Because it was then one point a difference. And because I don't know why somebody who has served this team for 21 good years as a legend, what is the problem that you go against, you will prefer, you know, somebody who has not served even your team? Does it make sense? I don't understand. So I feel now we don't even have good, you know, supporters for the team. We don't have loyal supporters. Gone were the days. The lawyers who use their money, they use their money, you know, to make sure that they see to the Zenka. But the supporters we have today, you know, they are looking, you know, money from the club.